Yo, what's up? I'm Adam.
And I'm Jason.
And we are here to talk about the Microsoft Fabric Community Conference. And I thought of no better person to talk about this than Mr. Jason Himmelstein, who is actually helping organize this event. Jason, yes, thank you for being here.
Thanks for having me. I'm excited. Yeah. We've got so many things happening. It really is going to be the place you want to be. If you're interested in Microsoft Fabric, come to Vegas. You got to be there.
Jason, what website do they go to learn about the event?
We're going to go to aka.ms/FabCon.
FABCON as in Nancy. And when you go to register, be sure to use the code CUBE100. You can get $100 off the registration. All right, Jason. So we got to talk about what's at the conference. Why should someone attend this conference?
Well, first of all, we're going to open the conference with Arun Ulag Arachagan talking about all of the great things that we're doing in Fabric. And then he's going to bring in a whole bunch of great people like Amir Netz to do all sorts of amazing demos. There are two full days of workshops happening before the conference. You have your choice between 6 different workshops each day and a post-conference day where there's another 6 workshops that you can choose from. If you're a Power BI person coming to Fabric for the first time, there's this really awesome one that Matthew Roche is doing about adopting Microsoft Fabric. And there's Day After Dashboard in a Day with the amazing
Alex Powers
and crew. So lots of cats showing up for this thing.
Yeah, a lot of Fabric cats will be there. A lot of people from the engineering team, different MVPs, different folks from the community. I also hear there is going to be a special session at the conference Wednesday evening-ish.
Just as it's starting to get dark, we're calling it Power Hour After Dark.
Yeah.
It is going to be the biggest Power Hour we've ever done.
I'm going to hold you to that,
Jason. I don't know if they're going to be educational or not, but they're sure as heck going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Demos and all sorts of cool stuff. If I'm not mistaken, you and Matthew Roche are emceeing that for us.
We are. There will be no intentional learning provided, but accidental learning may occur, and we will absolutely have fun. Our number one rule is we will make you laugh, and we will use the products in ways that the product team did not intend for.
I would consider bringing goggles. You have to sign off on a special waiver because we fling swag. It's crazy. Yes. Adam, the last time we did this, somebody did get hit in the head. So just
I did see that, yes.
This is the first time I'm talking about this publicly, Adam. I'm working on creating a special shirt just for Power Hour.
Just for the Power Hour.
The only place you're ever going to be able to get this is going to be at Power Hour. It's going to be limited edition. It's going to be awesome.
We're also going to have other things where people can learn. So like Ask the Experts, a community zone.
Been working really hard to make sure that we bring the community opportunities for individualized learning as well. So we have a full community lounge that's going to be staffed by experts, MVPs. We're going to have product team members from both product team and engineering. We're going to have super users. We're going to have student ambassadors, lots of folks coming to help with all of this. But in addition to that awesome community lounge where you can go do some learning, but also kind of just relax and get to meet and interact with people, we're also going to have interactive labs where if you're looking to really walk through something and you want somebody to be able to look over your shoulder a little bit and help you, you're going to be able to sign up for those. We also are going to have a huge Ask the Experts area where you're going to be able to come and just sign up for a time slot, bring your problem, specifically a Fabric related, a database related, an AI related, a Purview related, not necessarily like, hey, I'm having this problem with my sink at home. I wouldn't necessarily bring those with you, but really the technical questions that you're running into. Bring your laptop, come connect one-on-one with an expert in the area. We're really trying to bring as many folks as we can to come and answer your questions in person. There's also going to be roundtables, Q&A. There's a full expo hall and lots of sponsors already ponying up to come and join us for this. Lots of them are going to be bringing their own swag, but there's also going to be a party Wednesday night. If I'm not mistaken, it's poolside at the MGM Grand. So, you know, food and drinks and all sorts of fun stuff, interaction. Plus, you have all of Vegas at your fingertips.
Yes.
So, you know, Adam, I think we should try and come up with something fun for you and Patrick to do as well while we're there.
I'm looking forward to seeing what that is also.
I think we should ask the community.
And a little
I don't know about you. People could put something in the comments down below. I don't know. What do you think?
Yeah, go for it. Yeah, type down below in the comments. Pro tip, if you are going to Vegas and you're planning to be at Fabric Community Conference and you want to have dinner plans, I recommend you doing that now rather than waiting till you get there.
Highly recommend that you go ahead and get registered for the conference.
Yeah, please register.
Now. Go ahead and go out there to aka.ms/FabCon and get yourself registered. We have early bird discounts that are going on. Cube 100 gets you an extra $100 off. So make sure you get there. The thing will sell out at a certain point.
All right, Jason, as we close out, do you have a question for folks to put in the comments as well?
I am curious. What do you want to see at the conference from a community perspective? You've heard some of the ideas and some of the things that we're bringing. What do you want to hear? What do you want to see at the conference? Let's hear about it down in the comments below. Let us know.
Excellent. All right. And thank you everyone so much for watching. Keep being awesome. And we'll see you in the next video.